All right, class. Today we're going to be learning about the Salem Witch Trials of 1690. Sherman, you're late.
I'm sorry, Miss Grace, but I was accosted by an ogre in the hallway and—
Sherman! Let's just work on our word search.
Word searches. This is education.
Hey, how do you spell witch?
Your mom.
What? That doesn't make any sense. Your mom what?
Hey, Sherman. Did you find the devil?
Two rows down and six from the left. So, Amber, I noticed that nobody's, punched your dance card for the prom yet, and, I was wondering if maybe you would like to accompany me to the dance?
Dude! Sherman totally just asked Amber to the prom!
No way.
Sherman, I wouldn't want you to get the wrong idea. We're friends.
Oh, do you have that English paper I had you write?
Yes. And are there enough grammatical errors to make it look like mine? I did abysmal things with apostrophes. You're the best friend ever.
Dude, Sherman totally just got shot down.
That's what she said.
What? That doesn't even make any sense.
You know what doesn't make any sense? Your mom.
Right. Class. You are all going to the office.
High school sucks. Especially when you're a little freak who carries around Yu-Gi-Oh cards everywhere he goes. Good night, you Clay Rasmussen. But don't worry, in the end, nerds always win. The Devil in Sherman Marsh by Don Zelaitis.
All right, Sherman. Now, have you ever thought that maybe you're encouraging their behavior? You need to stop acting so intelligent all the time. See, here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna go home. Gonna open up a few bottles of glue and you're just gonna sniff away for a few hours. You'll be like everyone else in no time.
That's the most idiotic thing I've ever heard.
Of course it is. That's why people like me so much. Anyway, this girl, Amber Thompson, you have a huge crush on her. It's all here in the file. We videotape you every day. Sometimes when I'm feeling bad about myself, I just pop in your tape. At least I'm not you. But anyways, you want to forget about this Amber girl. Because, she's attractive and, you're not. See, you really should be dating the lunch lady.
I'll be leaving now. Morons. Ignoramuses. Oh, my Yu-Gi-Oh deck. I've worked so hard on this collection. If a... Wait a second. I've never seen this card before. Lucifer? And why have you stopped? Are you the devil?
Well, I wouldn't go as far to say the devil.
I'm kind of like a regional miniature. But I think I can help you. Well, I suppose that the price is going to be my soul.
You make it sound so evil.
You see, I give you your heart's desire and you give me your little soul. What do you say? Very well. I, Sherman Marsh, wish that Amber Thompson would fall madly in love with me. Hello, class, and welcome to theater. Oh, today is a day for exploring. Does everyone have a partner? It appears that I don't.
I'm looking for a theater class.
Oh, brilliant! You will be partnered with Sherman!
What's going on here?
We're just learning about the contents of our souls. I cringe with fear every day I approach this class.
You're funny. I'm Nora.
Sherman.
Hey, Sherman! Who's this? Why are you talking to her, Sherman?
Oh, Amber. Well, you see, she's just my partner.
Your partner. You expect me to believe that?
You leave Sherman alone!
What's your problem?
My problem?
Tramp. Is that you were just flirting with my boyfriend.
Boyfriend? Does that mean that we are indeed courting?
Of course. I'll see you later, Sherman. This chick is crazy.
Oh, I'm crazy. I'm not the one trying to steal another girl's boyfriend. Sherman doesn't want anything to do with you. You Goodwill shopping gutter tramp. You see, I love my man, and no one is coming between us.
Stand by your man.
Another soul.
Indeed, my mother's. I acquired it for my 9th birthday.
Your mother gave you her soul for your 9th birthday. I like the way you think. Very well.
I, Sherman Marsh, wish that the following would be granted unto me without any undue complications. All right, clause 1, I wish for 70 long years of happiness and health. Clause 2, I wish to find my true love in a timely fashion. And clause 3, that there be a Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament at my high school within the next 2 days.
That's your wish. It is done.
And today is the first annual Grandmaster Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament. Prepare yourselves physically and mentally for the duel of your lifetime. Now, in the championship round, we have Sherman Marsh and his deck of many monsters versus Nora Stark!
Nora? Hi, Sherman.
Nora. I'm afraid I have to destroy you. I summon Planet Eater, and I immediately imbue him with the Arms of Colossus. And then he attacks, and I summon Frost Maiden, and I imbue her with the special sauce, and she attacks for 1,000 points of damage.
What? But how could this be? I'm gonna lose. I summon
True Love.
True Love?
I've never seen that card before. But how could this be?
The winner is Nora!
Wow.
those days. That's beautiful. You know, Dora, I have a query for you. Would you care to accompany me to the prom?
And so they all lived happily ever after.